Mustafa Ali's trying to develop a nice reversal by AJ Styles. Ali views himself in a similar light to an AJ Styles. Mansoor being Ali's Omos. Mansoor doesn't possess the superhuman size. Forget about it.
TU by Mustafa Ali.
T-Bar just kicked him in the next week. Now it's 2-on-1. They lay out the New Day. The animosity from last week boiling over into the ring.
Animalistic vitriol from Mace and T-Bar.
These guys just make me nervous. No restraint.
No rules. The lawless nature.
Yeah, General Styles out here.
It's AJ Styles and Kofi Kingston still legal, right? It's just easy to lose track here. Covers on top, shoulders down.
Ali tags himself in.
Catches Styles with a harsh elbow, Ali from the middle rope.
AJ Styles has been the legal man for a long time. I think he's starting to wear out a bit.
No. And this is the way the story ends.
The general just called in the artillery.
Yeah, Ali would like to be anywhere but in the ring right now.
He's called in his freaking Sherman tank is what he did.
I'm telling you, I'd rather face a Sherman tank.
This is a billboard of dominance at work in Omos.
AJ's own personal colossus. Monday Night Raw's resident skyscraper, Omos, doing what he does.
Where's Mansoor from behind? Coming to the aid of Ali.
He's trying to climb a redwood in the middle of the ring. There's a New Day.
Four superstars. Still can't take down Omos. Are you kidding me?
Both members of New Day in the clutches of Omos. Kofi to the outside. There goes Woods.
How freakish is this dominance from Omos?
He's clearing the ring to make room for whatever finish he wants.
Nearly put Ali through the ring.
One-handed getting it over with. Hand to the chest is all you need when you're Omos.
Here we go, winner. The team must face T-Bar, AJ Styles, and Omos.
It's amazing that once Omos steps into that ring, all hope dwindles for his opponent. Staring to the eyes of a warrior, has the blood rush through my veins.